Princeton Highway, the summer of 2014. We're just trying to see if this camera will take a decent picture, good enough to put on YouTube.